shot to go down.
UConn with a 6-3 lead. They've been the best road team in the Big East this season at 6-1. Williams setting up the offense for the Huskies. Trousers sticks with
them. Now, over the last 8 years or so, they've been one of the best on the road. Here comes Trammell to steal. Good separation.
And Trammell's here to be right from Castle for the Trammell layup.
A terrific decision by Trammell to get it to the guy who can then deliver it back to you. Get your strength, get your strong guys with another strip made by Krauser. Pitt continues to lift the ball up with their spacing on the break. Very, very good.
Nice work. Fantastic. And looking for the interior.
TNT right there. Taft finishes.